Hi there, welcome back to the channel, and not to my usual surroundings of a Škoda Enyaq, but a hotel room in Manchester. I'm down here for a work trip, and I made a video of the trip, which will be published in a few days' time, probably when I get it all edited. But the point of today's video is that on the way down, a message popped up on my screen. It was a WhatsApp message from a contact at Škoda telling me that there is great news coming for the first generation Enyaqs, and tomorrow a new app will be released. Now, the reason they were telling me is that one of my neighbours has been beta testing this app for them, and that they've taken all the feedback from all the different beta testers, and they're now happy that the app is doing what it should do, and a final version will be released tomorrow. So what does this app do? Well, it doesn't solve the battery preconditioning issue. They are still working on that, as I understand it, as far as I know. But what it does do is it gives you a battery temperature gauge on the car screen, so you will be able to tell how hot or how cold your battery is. Why does this matter? Well, the speed of battery charging depends on having the battery warmed up. If you want to get a really fast charge at the 100 kilowatt level that you get on, certainly on the rear-wheel drive Enyaqs, then you have to be down about 15%, but you also have to have the battery up above 25 degrees. Not too far above, just around about 25 degrees. And up until now, there's been no way of telling what temperature your battery is unless you go to all the hassle of buying a USB, an OBD dongle, plugging it in under the dash, running an app like Car Scanner. It's a bit of a faff, and frankly, who can be bothered with all of that? What the new app does is it gives you a web app on the car screen, and you get a battery gauge. I can't obviously show you pictures because this news has come through when I'm away from home. But in the beta version I've seen in my neighbour's car, there's a battery gauge with a needle going across, and it tells you the battery is too cold or it's in the optimum zone. So it doesn't make the battery hot, but it will tell you whether the battery is warm enough that you can expect a really fast charge. So great piece of information, a great app, quite why more EVs don't build this in, I don't know, but they really don't. Very few EVs have it. The only car I've had that's got a battery temperature gauge was the Nissan Leaf, but frankly, it didn't really tell you what temperature it was. It was just a bar, and you had three different zones. So you're either too cold, too hot, or in the sort of sweet spot in the middle. What the battery gauge on the Enyaq does is gives you a needle showing you exactly where you sit in the range, but it also gives you a temperature readout, so you will know exactly what the temperature is. Great news, and it shows that the first generation Enyaqs have not been abandoned. They are still being worked on. There are limits to what can be achieved, and fingers crossed they can do more, but I think this is a great step, and it will at least give Enyaq owners of the first generation car confidence that they have not been left behind. I hope that's of some use. I will see you in another video very soon.